Mississippi is now averaging just over 200 new COVID cases daily, numbers the state has not seen in months. Health officials report 609 new cases in the last 3 days, along with 20 deaths. That brings the state's two-year-long running COVID totals to 791,817 cases and 12,171 deaths. There are currently 246 COVID patients being treated in Mississippi hospitals.